गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक टू आवर मैथ सेशन। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 4, बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल आइडिया। ओके, सो ज्योमेट्री हैज अ लॉन्ग एंड रिच हिस्ट्री। ओके, एंड द टर्म ज्योमेट्री इज इंग्लिश इक्विवेलेंट ऑफ ग्रीक वर्ड। मीन ज्योमेट्री इज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम ग्रीक वर्ड दैट इज geometron. Geo means earth and metron means measurement. So geometry means measurement of earth. So what is the definition of geometry? So geometry is basically the branch of mathematics that deals with shapes, then sizes, then relative position of figures and properties of space. Okay, so basic figures of geometry can be observed in our environment. So a few such examples are the edges of building. Okay, edges of building, then so curve boundary of mountain. See mountain, thus this curve boundary of mountain. Then ball, when you play with ball. Then gas cylinder, which we use for cooking and so on. See here, this is whiteboard. Here this is again rectangle shape, means here we use geometrical shape, means we say that the geometry is almost everywhere. Okay, see here the pen. Okay, the size of ruler. Again, what is the shape of this pen? This is cylindrical shape. Okay, then scale. What is the shape of scale? It is rectangular shape. Means we say that we use geometry everywhere. Okay, so now we see some interesting facts that we help you know about the shapes around you. Suppose see here. Now see, first basic geometrical term is plane. Plane is a flat surface that extends infinitely in all possible directions, is known as plane or two-dimensional surface. See here this type. Okay, a flat surface. Okay, so this that extends infinitely means unlimited in all possible directions is known as plane or two-dimensional surface. The example is top of table. Okay, then cover of book. Again see, this is your book. Okay, and this cover of book is two-dimensional. Okay, so this is plane. Okay, the cover of book, then rooftop. These are some examples of plane. And how to write the name of this plane? So a plane is generally named by taking three or more collinear points. Suppose see here, this is x, y, z. So we write the name of this plane x, y, z. Name is of this figure. Okay, so right here, plane XYZ. Okay, this is first term. So you have to write this chapter name, then what is meant by geometry, then basic terms. This is first term, plane. Now you have to write second term. See, second term is point. A point determine the location. Okay, and a point is dimensionless. So, and it has no shape or size. So suppose the example is the tip of pen. Suppose we put the tip of pen. So this is called point. Okay, or sharp end of pencil also represent the point. This is almost invisible, tiny dots will give an idea of point. So, and what is the use of point? The point determines the location. Okay, so see here. Is denoted by capital letter. Suppose we write this is point, capital letter this P, point P, this point A, then point R, okay. In this way we denote the point or represent the point. Next term is, see here, the line. A line is a set of points that extend endlessly in both the directions. See here, this line is a set of points, okay. See here, this is set of points and that extend endlessly. Endlessly, how to denote it endlessly? By showing arrow, okay. Endlessly in both the direction is called line. So we denote, how to write the line? We write this is type, okay. And this line extend both the direction endlessly, okay. And we use a line has no width, it only has a length. And as a line has no end point, here is line has no end point, it does not have a fixed length. We know it does not have a fixed length, not end point, okay. So line extend both the direction, okay. So how to denote the line? So we write, we use small letters like line L or line M, or how to again write by any two point on width, for example line AB. We take here any two point. This is A point and this is B point. What is the name of this line? A, B. And how to write the line? This type, okay. Line A, B. Or you have to write in word line A, B. Okay, this is example. See, next is line segment. Line segment means a line segment is a part of line. Line segment is a part of line and it has two end points. So we write here, but it has fixed length but no width, okay. Line does not have a fixed length, it but line segment have fixed length. So here we, how to show the line segment? See, this is fixed length. You have to measure the line segment by using scale, okay. So the edges of televisions or edges of jewelry box represent the line segment. See here, again we, this is board, okay, whiteboard. You have to measure the size of the board. What is the size of this board? By using this line segment, this one line segment, this two, this three, and this is four line segment, okay. So the line segment have a fixed end, okay, fixed length, and have no width. Then line segment is named with the help of its end point. These are the end point. Suppose we write the line segment AB. How to write line segment? This we write the sign, this slipping line, and write AB. This is the name. How to denote the line segment? Line segment AB or BA. This you have to draw this slipping line, okay. So this denote the line segment. Line, this type of arrow, okay, this type of arrow for line, this type of slipping line for line segment. The line segment denoted the shortest distance between two points, okay. This is next term. Then next is ray. See here, ray means a ray is a part of again line, okay. Ray is a part of line which has one fixed point and extend endlessly in other direction. See here, this is one fixed point and extend in one direction endlessly. So this type of figure is denoted the ray, okay. This is one side fixed point and one side arrow, means ray does not have a fixed lane. For example, the sun rays coming from sun and come toward the earth in one direction only, means the rays does not have a fixed lane, okay. So this type of figure we use to show the ray. And how to denote this the ray? We write again, this is fixed point. Suppose this is x, okay, and this is one again point on ray is called y. So how to write the name? X, y, and this is arrow, this denoted ray. Okay, this side, this rays go this side in left hand side, so you have to write the name x, y. Okay, don't write like this y x, aap aisa nahi likh sakte, because this कौन से डिरेक्शन में जा रहा है रेज, दिस साइड यूर राइट हैंड साइड, तो दिस इज द राइट. एंड सपोज यू राइट द नेम वाई एक्स एंड द एरो अगेन राइट दिस साइड, दिस इज रॉन्ग. ओके, दिस इज योर एग्जाम्पल रॉन्ग. सो आपको देखना है कि कौन से साइड में रेज जा रहा है, तो सी दिस द डिरेक्शन ऑफ द रे इज राइट हैंड साइड, सो दिस यू हैव टू राइट द नेम एक्स वाई. Okay, and write small arrow. So all these types you have to write in your notebook. Okay, then next type is, see here, next is intersecting lines. Intersecting lines means if two lines have a one common point, they are called intersecting line. Suppose this is line, we write the name of this line. This is line A, okay, and this is line B. Both are line, intersecting lines. Here as only one common point, so this type of figures is called intersecting. This type of lines is called intersecting lines. Okay, and examples are, suppose the you write the two edges of your notebook. See here, this type of edges. So this two point here is one common point. Okay, so this type of line is called intersecting line. These two line intersect means cross to each other at this point. Okay, one point only, these type of lines called intersecting line. Again, second example, these are the examples. Okay, x, the letter x, how to write text letter x? This is letter x. So here are, these are two lines and these two line intersect this point. Okay, so these lines called as intersecting line. And then next, suppose example crossing road, आपने देखा होगा crossing road. Or you say चार रास्ता, because the road go both the direction, this direction also and again this direction also. Okay, so you say here, आप क्या बोलते हो इसको, चार रास्ता बोलते हो ना. So this type of lines intersect at this type of road intersect at this point. Means this road and this road. Okay, these type of lines called intersecting lines. Okay, now next is parallel lines. See, parallel lines means a lines which do not meet are said to be parallel, and are lines called parallel lines. See above, these are lines, both are lines, and these parallel lines go same distance and do not mix. See, or these are, suppose these are line A and B, line A and line M. Okay, line A, L and M extend endlessly but never meet to each other. So this type of lines, so line L is parallel. What is the sign of parallel? You have to write these two standing line to line M. L parallel to M. Again, suppose the example, your scale, this is scale, ruler. ओके, तो व्हाट इज द रूलर? कैसे रहती है आपकी रूलर? ऐसे रहती है. ओके, हियर आर नंबर्स, 1 देन 2. ओके, दिस टाइप ऑफ रूलर, दिस इज एग्जांपल ऑफ पैरेलल लाइन. सी हियर, द एजेस ऑफ रूलर नेवर मीट टू ईच अदर. दिस बोथ द लाइन गो पैरेलल टू ईच अदर, दिस बोथ एंड दिस स्टैंडिंग लाइन ऑल्सो. ओके, देयर लाइन्स नेवर मीट टू ईच अदर. ओके, दिस टाइप ऑफ फिगर लाइन्स कॉल्ड एज पैरेलल लाइन. अगेन, द क्रॉसिंग बार्स ऑफ विंडो, द क्रॉस बार ऑफ विंडो. ओके, सियर विंडोज, दिस टाइप ऑफ क्रॉसिंग बार इन विंडो. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ लाइन्स कॉल्ड पैरेलल लाइन्स. दिस ऑल लाइन्स आर पैरेलल टू ईच अदर एंड दे व्हेन वी आप जब इस लाइन को एक्सटेंड करोगे तो दे नेवर मीट टू ईच अदर, कभी भी एक दूसरे को क्रॉस नहीं होगा, उसमें से दोनों का डिस्टेंस सेम रहेगा. ओके, अगेन रेल लाइन्स, वी नो दैट रेल लाइन्स. सी हियर दिस टाइप ऑफ, दीज आर रेल लाइन्स एंड दिस टू ट्रैक नेवर टू मीट ईच अदर. ओके, दिस टू लाइन्स कॉल्ड पैरेलल lines. These are the examples of parallel lines. So today you have to write these all geometrical terms with examples in your notebook. This is your today's homework. Okay, thank you.